In this video, we're going to be exploring the best rooftops in Mexico City. So if you're planning a trip to Mexico City and you want to know where to find the bars and restaurants with the best views, well, stay tuned because today I'm going to show you my favorite rooftops in the city. We're going to visit several neighborhoods like Condesa, Roma Norte, and the historic center. By the way, I made a Mexico City playlist where you can find videos about the best neighborhoods, the best restaurants, and places you must visit in the city. So if you're interested, I will leave a link at the end of this video. Are you ready? Here are the top 10 rooftops in Mexico City. Number 10, Sky Bar Condesa. This bar is located in La Condesa, which is one of the trendiest neighborhoods in the city, and it's a great option to go because it has a beautiful view. You can see Reforma, Condesa, Roma, all the city. The only thing I didn't like is that it's really quiet. When I went there, there was no one. Maybe because it was raining and it was on a Monday, so I suggest you go there on the weekends and probably after 6 p.m. On number 9 we have Condesa DF, which is located in a very famous hotel. It's also located in Condesa, right next to a park called Parque España. This is a beautiful rooftop, I really like it. By the way, if you want to stay in Condesa, this hotel is a very good option to stay. I love this rooftop. Every time I have someone from overseas, I bring them here because it's very peaceful. And again, when I went there, it was on a Monday, so it was really quiet. But if you go there on the weekend, it's a very nice atmosphere. There's lots of people from all over the world, and it's a great place to go and meet new people. On our 8th spot, we have King Cole Bar, which is located at the San Regis Hotel in Reforma Avenue. And I really like this place because it has really, really delicious food. Probably one of the best burgers in the city. There's also a restaurant which is called Restaurante Diana. It's a very good Mexican restaurant, so if you want to try some Mexican food, I like it, I recommend it. But if you don't want to eat, you can just sit there and have a drink. And you can see Reforma Avenue is right next to the Diana Fountain. So the view is really nice and it's a great place to just chill and relax. On our 7th spot we have Pizzorama, which is a pizza restaurant and a bar as well. The pizza is actually really, really good. I was quite surprised about that. And it's actually one of my favorite views. You can see a very popular monument which is called Monumento a la Revolución. And right next to Pizzorama there is another restaurant called Cha Cha Cha, Terraza Cha Cha Cha, which wasn't my favorite. It's okay. I think the music was way too loud when I went there, and for some reason I didn't love it. However, I still wanted to include it because maybe some of you guys might be interested. Both are really good, they have nice view. I recommend to go there during the day because I think the view is better with sunlight. On our 6th spot we have Palmares Azotea, which is a rooftop located in La Colonia Roma, one of the trendiest neighborhoods in Mexico City. And out of all the rooftops that I show you on this video, I think this is probably my favorite food. The food here is absolutely epic. I highly recommend you come here if you want to have an epic meal, because really it's so incredibly delicious. By the way, I made a video about Roma Norte, so if you want to know a little more about Roma neighborhood, I will leave a link below. It's a really cool neighborhood with lots of places to eat, and it's a very popular place for foreigners and tourists, and there's lots to do. So if you want to know a little more about Roma Norte, go check my video out. I'm sure you will like it. On the fifth spot, we have Citizen Bar, which is located at the Sofitel Hotel in Reforma Avenue. And I think this rooftop has probably the best view in all of Mexico City. I don't think you can beat this view. However, this bar, I used to love it, but now I'm not so sure. I think the staff has gotten a little bit pretentious, kind of rude. They don't accept reservations, so you have to wait in line, sometimes up to 1 hour if it's the weekends. But the view is probably the best view out of all the rooftops that I've shown you on this video. On the fourth spot, we have El Balcón del Zócalo, which is one of my favorite restaurants in Mexico City, and the view is one of the best views you will have of the Zócalo. The Zócalo is the main square of Mexico City. This is a Mexican restaurant that specializes in Mexican food, and let me tell you, this place has really incredible food. Every time I have someone from overseas, I always bring them here because I think it's the perfect combination. It has beautiful views, amazing food, delicious drinks, and just a great place to go. So if you visit Mexico City, don't forget to come here. You're gonna love it. On the third spot, we have Toledo Rooftop, which is one of the trendiest places in Mexico City right now. This is one of my favorite bars in Mexico City. Oh my god, the atmosphere and the vibe, it's so cool. It's always full of people. There's lots of foreigners and beautiful Mexican people. It's such a great place to go. I went there on a weekday, so obviously this is not how it looks like. It's always really busy. On the second spot, we have Supra Rooftop, which is located in La Colonia Roma in Álvaro Obregón Avenue, and is one of the most popular bars in Mexico City right now. It's always really busy, it's very nice, very cool atmosphere, and it's probably the best rooftop in the city to watch the sunset. The sunsets from this bar are just epic, and I highly recommend that you come here during the sunset. And now it's time for number one, which is Ling Ling, one of the best restaurants in the city right now, a very popular Asian restaurant in Mexico City, located in a hotel called the Ritz-Carlton Hotel in Reforma Avenue. This place has one of the best views in the city. You can see Chapultepec Park. The food is really, really good. One of the best Asian restaurants in Mexico City. And the atmosphere and the vibe are great. I highly recommend you go to this place. If you like Ling Ling but you don't really want to eat, you can visit the bar of the Ritz-Carlton Hotel, which is pretty much the same concept. It's very similar, it has the same view, but you don't need to eat. You can just have one drink, a beer or something small like a snack, and enjoy the same view and the same concept, but in a bar. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video about the best rooftops in Mexico City. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Also remember that if you'd like to support my work, the easiest way is with a super thanks, which is a little heart right next to the thumbs up button. Your contributions mean so much to me. Thank you very much for watching and I will see you guys on my next video. Adios!